Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Triceratops to the